Well, I've said it so many times this season, he's the best on the planet, and that's one of the reasons why.